India has hosted global gathering through the COP for all the three conventions. This reflects our commitment to addressing all the three main concerns of the Rio Convention. Going forward, India would be happy to propose initiatives for greater South-South cooperation in addressing the issue of climate change, biodiversity, and land degradation. Friends, you will be shocked to know that desertification affects over two-thirds of the countries of the world. This makes a compelling case for action on land front. Combine this with the water crisis facing the world. Because when we address degraded lands, we also address water scarcity. Augmenting water supply, enhancing water recharge, slowing down water runoff, and retaining moisture in the soil are all parts of a holistic land and water strategy. I call upon the leadership of UNCCD to create a global water action agenda, which is central to the land degradation neutrality strategy.